It's really positive impact on the region because Andrew.
这个是我们就整合这个教室的，我们因为这个是民族地区了，就是比较居住比较分散，然后就政府就投入大力支持，就建一个这个要一个好的环境，好的学校，给学生们来一个。
The biggest question, of course, is why are so many Tibetan children living in boarding school and from such young ages? Regardless of arguments about the rural, sparsely populated nature of Tibet, you just do not, in good conscience, take young children away, especially young children, away from their parents and families and communities and put them in boarding school at the rate that they are in Tibet.
Over a million Tibetans gathered. This isn't a place.
Any sort of government supports that they receive, usually they will not be able to receive it if their children don't go to the school. And even if they don't send their children to the school, then they have to pay the price of not having children who are educated.
有关学校普遍开设了藏语文、民族舞蹈等传统文化课程，提供高原传统食品。学生在校期间也可以穿戴民族服饰。西藏寄宿制学校恰恰是保护西藏人权和文化传统的生动案例。所谓强制同化，纯属子虚乌有。 我要强调的是，西藏事务纯属中国内政，不容任何外部势力干涉。美方应当尊重事实，恪守在涉藏问题上的承诺，停止利用涉藏问题干涉中国内政，损害中方利益，立即撤销错误决定，否则中方必将作出坚决有力回应。